Hey everybody, and welcome to part 13 of Donkey Kong Country 3, and for some reason it went backwards there. So I decided to record an extra episode today, and today we'll be doing Swoopy Salvo, which is our new forest level. And yes, it's apparently a Squawks level. I honestly completely forgot. No, that's not me just being like, oh guys, guess what? Looks like it's a Squawks. No, I actually did not remember it being a Squawks level. It's funny, as soon as I start recording, some random fly decides to come out of nowhere. Hey, booty bird. Oh god, this fly is harassing me! Okay, hang on a second here. Get off my screen. Get off me! Oh yeah, that's gonna get annoying. So yeah, the concept of Swoopy Salvo is the fact that we're being bombarded by evil woody woodpeckers. Oh, that's a really easy to find bonus. I believe there should be three here because, you know, we're missing three coins because he said 26, right? It seems like a really weird bonus to get. Though I do like their take on it. I know, this music's a little weird for this level, but not much I can say about it because it's not a bad soundtrack, I guess. It's not really the most fitting for a end of the game type level. Why would I even bother with that? There's like nothing down there. I was like expecting to find secrets. Nothing. The woodpecker. What? Well, that sucked. Ouchie. Just dropped my controller in my hand. Okay, upsie daisy we go. Okay, once this game's done, I'll be starting, probably, I don't know if I'm gonna start Mario right away or Spyro, but either way, I got both of them pre-recorded, you know, predetermined and stuff on what I'm going to do for the channel, just a matter of when and where I do things, you know? Yeah, it took forever to, like, get in here. The fact that you gotta do this part three times is very, very, very just overly predictable. No. Oh, I'm 99. Got 99 bitches, but wait, damn it. Got 99 bananas, but a bitch ain't one. God damn it, why did I do that? Oh god, there's more up above me. Wait. Yes! Get some extra health again. This seems like there could be a hidden bonus up here. Ah! Hidden bonus right there! Now remember, we can't even get coin while we're in Squawks form. So we're not gonna miss it like that. Oh. Shit, well there's... Ah, goddammit. Well there's, coin. Just don't want to fail this bonus. It's just very difficult to time yourself with this bonus. Oh man, I don't like this one. They don't always come out, so... I just like to get down. That way I don't get hit by them. Oh, thank god. Whew. This level is actually more terrifying than you'd expect for a forest level filled with freaking woodpeckers. Okay, I'm like, we have one chance. Don't fail it now. Now we actually have to play as the Kongs, which isn't as rewarding as it sounds. At least it wasn't like Blue Squawks, where, you know, all he does is do that random barrel crap. There we go. God damn it, that's annoying. I gotta hot up. Hot up.
Hit it. Hit these woodpeckers.
Ryan. I don't want a Woody Woodpecker beak up my ass. It's kind of like dealing with those monkeys, but with evil birditude. Yeah, they got birditude, man. Hang on, I got an itchy ear. After wearing this headset for a while, your ears start to get itchy. Okay. This is a lot of, just dealing with birds. Can't pick this one up, apparently. Hey! Didn't realize there was a hole there. Oh, well. This sucks. There's nothing down there. Go figure. No secrets. Oh, that's uncalled for, game. Oh, man. God damn it. Oh, God, jeez, the camera angle is just so bad there. There we go. Wait, what? Yeah, see, we forgot a bonus. Fuck off, where'd my phone go? Everything's falling all at once. It's like a freaking disaster house here. Yeah, we can't go anywhere else, so we need to find that bonus. So let's go back. The next level doesn't have any bonuses, hence, like, the final boom boom, but don't worry, it's not like a boss or anything. Alright, time to do all this again. Die! Die! Make some tinking sounds. Like, I'm gonna be pretty sure it's while we're the Kongs. It just seems fitting to be the Kongs to get the bonus, you know? Why did I even bother doing that? That was just dumb. Alright, continuing on. Watch out for Woody the Woodpecker army coming out soon.
Coming soon to a movie near you.
Hell flies higher than a cucumber. It is the Woody Woodpecker Horror Show.
Oogly, oogly boogly, man.
I just hate that you have to be squawks. Hey look, I don't have to be patient for once in my life. We actually made it. I don't care about you, bird brain. Yay, we got our life back. Yay! Oh no, looks like we have to wait here. So we already got the bonus down there, so we don't have to go back for that. God fucking damn it! Why didn't I go over? Damn you, game. For some reason, he doesn't move as fast as I want him to. I hate Squawk so much. I hate this goddamn bird.
Tweet, tweet, motherfucker, tweet, tweet. Tweet, tweet, I'm gonna spit my crackers slash eggs at you because I don't know what they are because my game designers designed them weird.
Did they actually ever come out and say what the hell Squawks actually shoots out of his yap? I don't know if they did or not. Okay, we're not going down to that bonus. We're also waiting a year for this goddamn buzzard to get out of here. Not buzzard, but buzzer. Like, buzz off. Like that fly on the top of my computer screen. Damn it. Urgh, it's still got an itchy ear. It's starting to drive me wild, man. Okay. Nothing up there. And then I know for a fact that over there was the one bonus, so we don't need to go that way anymore. Okay, so there's nothing special about this area then. Just get a bear coin from that. Wait, what? I don't get that. How the hell did that happen, man? Okay. I don't think that. I think that's just the area we come from. So let's go and look for... God fucking damn it, man. It's just so hard to avoid them with someone with such a big hitbox. I'm pretty sure one of the bonuses is actually with hopping on the birds. Oh wait, no, I know what I did. I did the whole... Get out of your hair. Jump to avoid them thing. See, because they keep hinting at, like, the fact that you gotta jump on them. Like, maybe this spot? No, maybe not that spot, but you know what I mean, right? Whoa, that almost backfired. Like a spicy burrito. Okay, so now that we're up here... Something keeps touching my hair, and it's starting to tick me off, man. God damn it. Oh, how was I supposed to know he was gonna fall from the heavens on me? Like... See, there's nothing here. So, let's just do something real quickly. And we will Google where to find these. I know this is unprofessional, but... So... Swoopy Salvo Bonuses. Let's see. Why does my, like, phone load the shit down at the bottom? Like, it starts there first. Alright, so... Secrets. Right after that, Squawks is a bonus barrel. Down, down. They're finding level 2nd DK barrel, banana bunch, Squawks. Okay, yeah. Okay, I exit a small opening. Outside the tree, they will know some swoopies. It says after shooting through the level's first and only blast barrel. So what we have to do is we have to find a blast barrel. Okay, why are you back? Well, that didn't work out. Wait, this blast barrel. Shitty, your hitbox is too large. Like a large dick in my ass. Woohoo! Wait, it said blast barrel. So, hang on. Just to figure it out, we need to figure out what a DK C3 blast barrel is. Okay, so DK C3 blast barrel. Small barrel wrong. Let's see. It's not showing us what a blast barrel looks like. Literally just tells me level names, because you know that's exactly what we want. Now it says we have to jump, like jump on the birds. Oh, right here. Okay. Oh, this one. Oh, Oh Lord, Heavenly God of Mercy, Jesus, Mary, and Lucifer, and Satan of Death Assist, and large, extra juicy, fat, black cock in your ass. This is gonna be hell on earth, baby. Hell on earth. In fact, you gotta keep making it up here. There's another issue that I'm gonna have. Harder than the final boss fight! Lord Jesus Birdius! And his fucking stupid-ass level design. And the fact is you gotta wait out these goddamn porcupines is another issue I have. Don't know why I can just, you know, when I Google blast barrel, that can just show me the blast barrel. Ah, wait a minute. What is that? Oh, it's up there! What I think is you actually have to throw your Kong up there, because it doesn't look like in this game you can actually jump. So, avoiding all of that shenanigan shit. Dealing with you. Oh, wait. I almost forgot that you needed to use that to get up. Alright, so what I think we need to do... There we go, we'll take the damage. We will take the motherfucking damage and get out of here. Oh, see? It acts like you needed to do that. And there we go. 100%. Now I'm just gonna send an okay, and now we can leave. Because we never need to return to this damn bonus again. So I'll meet you guys back at the other guy. And here we go, blowing it up. Okay, so we're on to the level known as Rocket Rush. I think we have time to finish this game in this episode. Now this level's interesting, because you're in a rocket. You gotta watch out, don't bump into shit. Also push up if you want to use the flame on the in the middle. Also hold down A if you don't want to go fast. Kinda will need to go fast, so. But just be careful. We slow down way too much. Okay, let's do this again. I don't know how going down means we lose fuel, because we're just gonna be plummeting, but. And nuggets. Woohoo! Fuck you. Hey, we're doing fine. We used the flame on him, but for some reason it didn't work. Okay. No! No! Fuck off! Terrible level design. Okay. Like, the flames are in reverse order, so... Oh my fucking god, are you fucking kidding me? What the- No! What the fuck is going on with this? Like, why the fuck am I going so slow? Well, we fucked up. Again. For the 100th dick in my ass. Hurry up! Come on, go down! Have all day, jeez, or all night when I'm recording this, but come on. For some reason, my flame didn't shoot out my ass like it's supposed to. There, there's the evil laugh of the day. Oh my god, Lord Almighty, have mercy on everyone's soul. Oh my god. What the fuck is my flame doing? When you go left, it kills the right enemy. When you go right, it kills the left enemy. But for some reason, this game is playing trollish dick moves on me today. There we go, kill you. Mainly just have to kill ones underneath you. And I don't believe there's a checkpoint to this level either. That's an issue I'm gonna have. Alright, gain some speed, please. Please gain some speed. Oh yeah, fine. See, you just gotta go left and right when you need to. Fuck. Fuck a duck. Oh shit! My only tip for you, ride the bananas. And don't miss any fuel. Also, don't bump into anything. Bananas tricked me. There were goodies over in the other area. Pug? Oh god, we did it!
Woo, woo, woo! Woo, woo, woo!
Woo, woo, woo. Hey, it's me, Kitty Kong, bitches. Last DK coin of the game! And we got Dixie! Doo-doo. Why is the rocket still making sound? Anyways, I'll meet you guys back at his house again. Alright, we're back. Hey, you've got another one of those cogs. Put it on the machine and see if anything happens. Well, they're all on. Doesn't seem to have done much, though. What on earth is that racket? Hey, take a look outside, Kongs. You won't believe it. Ah, some secret sub. Phew, it's roasting in here. I must pop down to Bizarro's and get a fan. He's not cheap, is he? Nope. Ah, so here we go, guys. Apparently we can go in the lava and go to Nautilus. What the blazes? So you're the ones responsible for scuttling my super secret submarine. This is the last time you'll spoil my plans. I'm going to bash you good. Whoa, big man. Right, look out, you cheeky monkeys. Really called me a cheeky monkey? Who the fuck calls us a cheeky monkey? Oh, what the hell? And... wait, I gotta wait for him to just line up. And then you gotta send it through. It's a little delayed, so... make sure your timing's right. Oh, snap. There. There we go. Hit him again. Bum. Bum. So yeah, this is the actual final boss fight of the game. Oh, you're not gonna... okay, he is gonna leave now. Well, looks like we got this concept again. He does change up the boss fight. I don't know, I honestly prefer this one, though, more than the other last boss fight. Oh, now he's gonna start up again. He's like, this is my sub, you stupid monkeys. I get mad, too, if monkeys are always ruining my day. Or in this case, reptiles are always ruining their day. There we go. So, let me guess, same mechanic? Yep, same mechanic, except this time with a moving floor. Yeah, that's not really much of a threat, you know? Now what are you gonna do? Oh, so what you have to do is you have to set the barrel down and then electrocute the barrel. There we go. You gotta do it again. Make sure you set it down. Oh, jeez, that's not actually what I meant to have happen. Oh, it's gonna do it again, but this time it moves. Just back and forth, too. It's not like it's that much of a challenge, you know? There we go. There we go. And then he dies when we get a bear coin! That's the final boss, guys. Why does it say 97%? It said 97% like levels ago. But anyways, guys, that is Donkey Kong Country 3 from the Nintendo Game Boy Advance. I will see you guys next time with the bonus content. Stay tuned for my brand new Let's Play. Enjoy, guys. Peace.